Hello everyone, my name is Iputu Kordiawan Bayudara, and I'm here to describing some places, people, and things. So near my hometown, there's a football stadium named Wibawa Mukti Stadium. Wibawa Mukti Stadium is a football stadium in Jababeka Cikarang, more specifically Bekasi. It has a capacity of 28,778 seats. The stadium used in the Pekan Olahraga Nasional 2016, which is a national level multi-sport event held every 4 years in Indonesia. There's some tent outside the stadium that's selling any foods, drinks, souvenirs, and anything that you can find there. I've been on the inside once. It's really hard to get the tickets, and it's gonna be out of stock if you didn't book fast in 5 minutes. Okay, so now I'm gonna describing this people that I just 10 days ago. Her name is Jung Hyun. She was born in June 28, 1994. She's a South Korean fashion model and actress. She was born and raised in Myeongdong, a small neighborhood on the outskirts of Seoul. She started modeling nearly 6 years ago. Vogue has debuted her as a Korean Next Top Model. She was ranked as one of the top 15 fashion models by models.com. Jung is known for the flame red hair she had early in her career and fiery personality. She really started modeling at age 16. She modeled in Seoul Fashion Week without an agent and established herself there before signing to Estee Models, appearing on Korean Next Top Model for public exposure. At this moment, Jung was acting as Sae-byeok in her first ever film role that is trending now recently. It's called Squid Game. Her fierce and captivating performance has made her the show's breakout star. Since then, she's had a successful career, walking runways for fashion houses including Chanel, Louis Vuitton, Prabal Groom, Jeremy Scott, and Roberto Cavalli. Okay, so the last thing I have here is this notebook. It's an official merch from Olivia Rodrigo, remembering she dropped the new album called Sour. I bought this directly from her website for $25.98 with PayPal. I got the cassette too, but I can't show it here because it's locked inside my brother's car and I forgot to bring it. So here's what it looks like. It has 100 pages and it's printed in high carbon paper premium quality. It has a string too, but I don't really use it too much. I'm already filled with my campus notes. You can see it here. Yeah. So I think that's it. Thanks for watching.